Hi all, let us learn right hand thumb rule. The rule states that if a current carrying conductor is imagined to be held in right hand such that thumb points in the direction of current and then the curled fingers of the hand indicate direction of magnetic field. Imagine a conductor, this pen as a conductor and its current carrying conductor. We'll hold it such a way that this one thumb is in this direction, so thumb indicates the direction of current and these fingers, see how I hold it, like curled onto the conductor in this direction, curled onto the conductor. So thumb indicates the direction of current and these fingers which are rounded up here, curled fingers, indicates the direction of magnetic field around it. Now let us apply this rule in the straight conductor, where it current carrying straight conductor. Imagine here AB is a conductor. AB, this is current carrying conductor. We know around it a magnetic field is developed. So we will see by applying right hand thumb rule which direction the magnetic field is. So before that, let us mark the flow of current. So flow of current, direction of current will be from positive to negative. So this way current is flowing here in the circuit. So we will hold it. The direction of current is this way. So we'll hold the thumb, the current this way. Look, direction according the flow of current in the conductor is in this direction. How are the fingers curled? Here in this way. Here fingers are curled in this direction. So imagine I hold this conductor, the fingers curl from this direction and they come out of this. So they go into this and it is coming out this. So in simple, I can see the current, the magnetic field direction is in anti-clockwise. So if current is flowing in upward direction, this direction, and magnetic field will be anti-clockwise for this particular setup. Now same thing, let us reverse the terminals here. So it will be the same current carrying conductor. We have changed the terminals here. Now the flow of current will be again from positive to negative, but in opposite direction, because we have changed the terminals. The correct direction of current now is in opposite direction. So let us apply again right hand thumb rule and check out the direction of magnetic field over here. So hold this conductor in this direction. Look, the thumb indicates, because the current is flowing here in this direction, so we'll hold the thumb such a way that it is showing the current flow is in this direction. Now look at the these fingers. When you curl round like this, when you curl round here, for this one you are going to curl round, so it is coming out from the other end. When you curl round, so the magnetic field direction is from this direction out. You are coming in outside this way. So it is in clockwise direction. The magnetic field lines are in clockwise direction. So if at all I have to draw the direction of current downward here in this way, downward, then the magnetic field is in opposite direction. I hope you all like the video and understood.